Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. There we go. I think YouTube chat is broken, which is very annoying. Yeah, I hang on a minute. Let me just close and reopen. My YouTube stream is there, but like the chat window is just blank. Yo, what's up, Brizzle? Yeah, although, yeah, it wasn't Farnham, actually. It was the, I'm sure most people have heard about it by now, but it was the, you know, that recent Monster Hunter blindfolded, you know, drama? It just got me thinking about NG blindfolded, and I thought, you know, how, yeah, and it's just been on my mind, like, since that, and I think, how would you do it? Like, I have no, like, honestly, I don't know if this is actually going to be doable or not. But it just, I've just been thinking, it's been on my mind. And anyone who's not been here for just 5 minutes knows, like, once something gets on the brain for NG, I have to dig into it. You know, I can't, once a seed gets planted for this game, I have to check it out and think, okay, how would this actually be done? You know, if we were going to play this game,
I'm not here to fuck spiders.
If we were going to play this game with our feet while making dinner, how would we do that? Do you know what I mean? So yeah, this, I don't know. Someone be ready with the clips, right? I think it's pretty feasible to at least get to chapter 5, chapter 6. Not on this stream. I mean, you know, in general. If I can get to the end of chapter 1 on this stream, I'll be happy. So yeah, I'm just waiting for, I'm just rendering my normal run, and it's, like, almost finished, so bear with me while we get started. What's up, Alan? How's it going? But yeah, yeah, so I haven't heard of it until you guys were discussing it. It's a pretty interesting video, actually. The bow aiming blindfolded. Oh yeah, but we're not even thinking about that yet, man. This is literally one step at a time. This is, you know, we get past one part and then we worry about the next one. Because chapter 11, I mean, I think chapter 11 is impossible, personally. If this run dies, it will be on chapter 11, because I just really don't see how you can get through that chapter without seeing. I just don't think that's doable. But, I have done many things in this game that were once called impossible, so we'll see. Right, let me just turn on my third monitor. I mean, never mind. Edit that out. Never mind. You guys didn't hear that. Okay. I do want to record this. Okay, that's my render done. Hang on. There we go. Okay. So. It's funny you say that, Cheddar. I'm actually just using earphones right now. I do have headphones, but I don't actually... But they're the headphones I use for my guitar, and I don't actually have like a 3.5 to 3.5 cable to hand. So we'll see how this goes. But yeah, I think headphones will be the way forward. All right, let's go here. Okay. Boom. Hello, everybody. I am back. It's not been an alien playing in my place this whole time. So, I tried a few things before doing this, you know, for legitimacy's sake. My first thought was to try and put a mirror behind me. So, here. You can see my monitors. As you can see, this mirror is nowhere near big enough, but as you can see, there's only two monitors. But that's just not going to work. And until we actually make some progress on this, I'm not going to bother about that. We'll wait. That's a cool emote. That's a bit loud. I like that emote. I don't have a blindfold, but I do have a hat. And a thing to hold it on, so... But yeah, first things first. We need to turn off the music. Because music is no good. We don't need music. There we go. Right. Let's go. That's still a bit loud for my taste. What's up, YouTube people, by the way? Hello. What's up, Zero? Yeah, so, I have tried this bit. There is a command for blindfolded, by the way. As I said, I won't have it on all the time. So, I have tried this bit. And I think I can do this bit. The problems in this chapter arrive when you get to the top. So here, right? Just to give you some rationale. So, I just thought the camera's a little bit big. Let me, that's a bit too much JTB. There we go. Yeah, so, here's my train of thought, right? The movement is going to be the trickiest part of doing this. Because when you do, when you move at all, like, if I can't, like, I have no idea where Ryu's looking now if I couldn't see. So my theory is, I want to move as little as possible with the left stick. Because then I don't know where Ryu is looking. And you also start each part at a set camera angle. So the more you can use Windrun, the better. Because this has, you know, a direct path of movement every single time, right? So getting to this point is not too bad. So then I can do this. I can do this and hold forward. And then you've got to count these. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Recenter the camera and climb up. And then I know that Ryu is looking at this kunai scroll. So then I can just go up left, listen for him grabbing the ledge, and climb up. And then wind run. Go to the left. I'm also thinking of using a stick for this, just because the directions are more... the directions like are more deliberate on a stick. And then we want wind run. And then we kill this guy. And then we dial this in. So this is not good. So if I can't see here, I don't actually know that Ryu is staring at the wall. However, if you throw a shuriken, how long it takes for that sound to hit can give me an idea of where he is. So if I do this, okay, I know there's a wall at least next to him somewhere, right? I don't hear a shuriken. So now I know that Ryu, I know roughly where Ryu is right now. Face forward. That shuriken doesn't travel far enough. The next problem with this run is that when you run near a ledge in this game, Ryu actually runs off the ledge. Now, if you listen closely, there is that noise that you get when he goes off a ledge. You hear that? You get that little like step noise. So if that happens, I know that I've either gone off a ledge or I've gone up a ledge. And the noise is slightly different, but you really got to listen for it. So you hear that? The noise climbing up is just slightly longer. However, in this game, if you do a string, right? Turn up the game volume. Okay. There you go. So if you do a string in this game, you won't fall off a ledge. So if I know where Ryu is facing, so we do this again, look. So that's left, that's right. I now know I'm facing forward. If I do strings, I can get right to the edge of a ledge without falling off it, right? And then I can do wind run, boom, and get here. And then I know that the branch is right in front of me, so I can just do strings. Listen for the branch grab. When you hear that, like, whoosh, Ryu will jump backwards. So we do that again. We hear the whoosh. Then we press A, he'll jump forwards. Again, we do strings to get near the wall. The material to the left is wood. So I know what way he's facing now. I press right, center, wind run. There we go. He's right next to the wall. Wood. And now I know where I am. If you're wondering why I'm centering the camera, it's because Ryu's wind run is basically where he's looking. So if you're looking at like a skewed angle, you want to jump forward. You don't want to jump in a weird angle, otherwise you're not going to be where you think you are. So yeah, let's see if we can actually do this. Right. Oh yeah, side note. You know the whole torch test? Depending on the kind of torch you have, it totally doesn't work, right? Because if you hear, listen, this has got like a click to turn on and off. Look. But while it's on, if you just press the button in, turns the torch off. So if you had something like this look, which is obviously not opaque, if you just did that, I can make it look like it is. Oh, look, it's real. See? So yeah, that's why I'm using my hat. Because this is like nothing look. And I'll do this next to my microphone so you can hear it. The torch is still on. Let me know if the game volume's good. Yeah. So let's try this. This is my theory. Obviously the blindfold is not on. So we just hold forward. We listen for that step. We listen for that step. And then we listen for this. We listen for that kunai scroll. And then I know I'm going to be here. Or near enough. Throw a shuriken. Look to the right. That's what I want to hear. We'll do two strings. Throw a shuriken. Go to the left. Throw a shuriken. Do a string. Wind run. Hold forward. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There we go. And then we go up. And then here we are. And then wind run, wind run, wind run. Look left. String. Wind run, wind run. Getting to this point will be really good. And then again, dial that in. I'm gonna have to figure out where he is. So that'll be right. That'll be left. Push forward. Send to the camera. Do a string. Ninja. Yep. You can't read that. This angle is looking pretty bad though, honestly. Okay, we're fine. There we go. I might write some of this down. So, yeah. So, right in front. Left, right, center. Jump forward. There we go. See if this works. Let's see if this works. You should do it on Master Ninja. How about that? Right. So, unfortunately, my head is way too big for this to stay on by itself. Hang on a second. Yeah, my head's too big for that to stay on by itself. So I have to use this to like keep it on my head. And it kind of muffles my voice as well, so you're gonna have to deal with that. FYI, this is also quite uncomfortable. No, that's the right one. Yeah. Okay. Hopefully you can still hear me. Wait, was that costume? Boy, there's no way you can tell me, is there? That must have been costume, right? All right. That didn't work, did it? No, that didn't work.
Okay, so I can't hear a shuriken. I can hear the rat though. I'm on the ledge. I'm on the ledge. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That was too many. Kunai. Read the kunai. Left. I'm on the ledge. That's the tree. It's also getting quite warm in this mask. Ninjas! That's far away. Okay, I must be facing the wall. Yeah, see, it's really hot in this. Yeah, I did not think this through. Kunai. I should be facing down. The chest should be near here. That's the chest, and I must be facing left. I can hear the crow. So if I center the camera and look left. That doesn't sound right. That doesn't sound right. That's not right. That's not right. I open the chest. Can someone do a soundbite if you can hear me? Just anything will do. Not one that's too long, though. That's got to be... That has... Okay, I've got to be looking out over the chest, right? Wait, that doesn't make any sense. How... My sword is hitting a wall, but my shuriken is not. I've got to be facing the wall, right? I've got to be facing the wall. I've got to be looking at the wall where the chest was, right? Surely. Please let this work. Okay, no. I just fell off. Damn it. Okay. Okay.
I have no idea where I am. I have no idea where I am. Best case scenario, I'm just under the branch. Worst case scenario, I'm off the cliff. Okay, fuck. So where was I then? I must have been close. I don't get how I got turned around at the branch. I don't get that. Let me get back up there. I don't get how I got turned around at the branch. I really don't. God, it gets so hot with that on. Like, my face is sweating. How was there a delay with my shuriken hitting a wall? And yet, I was... This is what threw me off. My shuriken... There was a delay with my shuriken... I must have been here. I must have been here, right? Nah. Okay. Okay. I was near that wall. Yeah, okay. So if I'd have... Okay, so if I was here... If I was here... I could have jumped forward. Yeah, I've got to be careful doing strings, haven't I? Yeah, I've got to be careful doing strings. Alright. That was good. We'll try that again. Now, okay. Some people might not believe this, but I actually can't open my eyes with this on over my head this tight. Like, I physically cannot open my eyes. There we go. So, if we double up like that, I can't see. That's actually really uncomfortable. That's more uncomfortable than the hat, honestly. That's like pushing my eyes. So, I will get a proper blindfold. if we, like, continue with this, because neither of these are actually... This is like a sauna for my face, and the snuds are, like, too much pressure on my eyes. But yeah, let me try this again, when I can actually see. So again, we walk forward. We get one. We get two, and then we hear the kunai. Two strings, center, left, shuriken, center. One string, windrun, and we're on the ledge. I think a stick will make this easier. I really do. And then kunai, read the kunai, center, run up, grab the ledge. That's not great, that angle, but we're okay. So we do three windruns. And we'll get to the ninjas. It's this branch bit that's tricky. Kill this guy. Nice. And then we should be able to look right. Oh, this is going to depend on what happens. Yeah, I mean, I'll get one if this run, like, proves worth it. Center, left. Yeah, okay, that should work. All right, let's try that again. Yeah, I'll get like a sleeping mask or something. We'll see. We're not off to a bad start, though. We got relatively close. Okay. Right. Alright, let me catch any new... what's up, Hollow? What's up, Sharty? What's up, iMac? What's up, Hibusa? Hello, everybody that's new. Because, again, I can't see chat. There we go. Game hasn't started yet. Alright.
Seriously. Can I, like...
Nah, it doesn't work.
That doesn't seem right. Nah, that's wrong. Yeah, that's wrong. Yeah, I'll just reset. That's definitely not right. Would... X Shuriken would probably be better, wouldn't it? As a string. Because XXX... like... moves you a little bit sideways. I hope this is normal I just picked. Yeah, okay. It gets so hot in here, man. Seriously. Shit, I held forward too long there. I'm on the ledge. Where's the kunai? There's the kunai. The crow just flew away. I'm on the tree, right? I'm on the tree. Ninjas. Doesn't sound right. I've got to be facing a wall, right? There we go. That doesn't sound right. Ninja nara kabe gurai hashitte iku ga ii. Kabe ni mukatte. Where the fuck is that kunai? Jump suru dake. You'd think I'd know that. That was the crow. The crow just flew away. Fuck. Okay, I should be facing the wall opposite the chest. That was wood. I'm on the branch. I'm there. Wood. I'm up. Ninjas? Bitch. Attacking a blind man? Pussy? Alright, I gotta wait here, because I need to keep those vases. Where's the other guy? Bitch. Right. Man, it is so hot with this on. Seriously. Oh my god, it's so hot with this on. Right, I have no idea where I am. That sounds like I'm looking... That's got to be looking up the... Like, up, right? Yeah, because that's wood. So there's wood now, there's the wood in front of me. Vase. I must be looking out of the drop down. No? Oh, I feel like I'm really close, but if I fuck this up, I'm done. Am I looking towards the vases again? Okay. There was quite a bit of travel time in that wind run. I must be right next to a wall. Where am I? Vase. Oh, he's windrunning towards the vases, isn't he? Because he's a fucking idiot. How did I not factor in Ryu being an absolute potato? Okay. Facing a... This does not help. At all. I know, I'm right near where you drop down. I must be. Because I just broke the vase. That whiffed. Okay, I must be going up or down the hallway now. I'm facing the wood. I must be. One, two. Yes! I'm there. I must be facing out, right? Don't tell me. Ninjas. Dead ninjas. That's the torch. That's got to be the stairs. How the fuck am I gonna get out of here? That's not hitting anything. It's so hot in here. It's so hot under this hat.
Learn from this.
That's not hitting anything. So I've got to be looking out towards the where the torches were, right? I've got to be. If I center the camera, I should be looking out where the torches were, where the ninjas came. Wait, what the fuck? Wait, what was that? What was that? Is there a vase up here? Ryu, what are you doing? That's hitting wood. Oh, where's this door? Where is this door? Okay. I'm outside. Where the hell am I? Okay, I've got to be on the stairs, right? Yes, we're at the door. Oh man, there's so many vases in this room. Am I near the box? It's so hot. It is so unbelievably hot under this. Chest. Chest. Door. Ninjas. I want my money. Okay. Where are we? Where are we? Where are we? We come in facing towards me. That's the wrong door. That's the right door. This is gonna be a hard room to figure out where I am. The stream better still be up, or I'm gonna be fucking mad. That's got a bit of travel time. Okay, I feel like I'm not facing the fangs. No, I'm near a wall. No, I'm not where I thought I was. I really want to get to that first save point, man. I got like, what, two more rooms to go? I'm gonna pass out before then. Okay, I've got to be near a wall.
I'm not a pervert!
If I can find that door where I came in, I'm good. Okay, I have got to be looking up or down the hallway. Oh, I thought I had it then. I thought I was in, like, that little crevice where the ninjas are. Okay, I didn't hit anything there. That's the right door. No, it isn't. Okay, I'm in trouble here. I don't know if I just went back into the ninja room, because that windrun didn't hit a wall. Okay, I should be in the room with the fangs. Wait, am I in the right room? No, don't tell me. Don't tell me. I'm in the right room. I found you bitches. It's so hot in here. I was near the vase where the fucking gap in the wall is. It's gonna be so hard to find that again. They knocked me through, didn't they? I'm in the trapdoor room. I must be. And if they knocked me through... If they knocked me through... I must be looking... This is so hard, by the way. Like, seriously, this is so hard. If they knock me through, fucking hell, man. Am I? That sounds like I'm looking. Ninjas. Bitches. I've been hit a few times. I don't know, my health's probably okay. How the fuck am I gonna upgrade my weapon?
Okay,
I do not want to get knocked out of this room. You bitch! I just got knocked down the trapdoor. Oh, this is bad. Fuck, I did not want to fall down here. And I just went past where the fangs are. But if I can get back to that save point, how the fuck am I going to do that though? Hang on. That's wood. Where is that kunai scroll? Where is that kunai scroll? That's in front of me, right? Don't tell me. Don't tell me. Oh, I'm fucked. How am I gonna get out of here? I went through the torches. Where the fuck is that kunai scroll? I got up the first wall flip, I think. He's still not hitting any bats. How is he not hitting bats? I should be facing outwards, right? I'm up. I'm up. Ninjas. You're dead. Okay, I'm up. I've got to be either facing a wall or I've got to be facing the incline with the way that shuriken is hitting. That's a good sign. Where's that chest? How How is that not hitting anything? How is that not hitting anything? Okay, that's wood. I have no idea what I'm looking at here. Okay, he's walking. Okay, I'm still on wood, which is good. That's what she said. I'll feel better if I watch this back and other people are laughing at that. I've got to be looking at a wall. Fucking hell, man. I've got to be looking at a wall or looking upwards on the incline. If I'm looking at a wall, I've got to be looking at a wall. What angle have I got here? I feel like I'm actually in where the trapdoor is, but... I can't believe those fucking ninjas knocked me through the door, man. Okay, I'm in the trapdoor room. I'm in, like, the room before the trapdoor room, right? I must be. I have no idea what my orientation is, though. Yeah, I'm definitely in that room. Chest. Okay, I've got to be looking... Oh my god, this is gonna be fucking impossible. I'm listening for a break in his footsteps so I know when he's near a wall. I can find the door, actually. That's a torch. And that's a torch, and it didn't have an essence, so I must be on the left-hand side of the chest. I'm gonna go with my gut on this. Okay, I must be right near a wall. Am I near the crack in the wall? I've got to be. Ninjas! I actually can't believe I got my way back here. I gotta kill these guys, though. That 4. 5. That's the body. 6. 7, 8. That's a wide one. Who the fuck just hit me? No, they just knocked me through the trap door. Okay, I've got to take this off. It's just way too hot. Jesus Christ.
Fuck me. That is bright. Oh, I can't believe they knocked me through the fucking trapdoor. Okay. I'm gonna go back. That's why I paused it. So, there you go. There is no OBS. It's just the item screen. Like, I can't see shit. I can't believe they knocked me through the fucking trapdoor. Oh my god. And I have no idea, like, where I'm looking. I have no idea where I'm looking. Alright. Okay. Oh man, if I can get to that first save point. What the fuck? I can't hear anything. You fucking idiot. Did I pause it? Oh, well, I must have paused it because I'm not getting hit. Was hitting me. Okay. I'm outside. On the wood. Oh, come on, I've got to be near it. I've got to be near it. This is a bit tight. I'm actually sweating. Like, this is so hot. I've got to be near that trap door. I have to be. I haven't got the torch. The torch was the only thing that gave me my bearings. Okay, let me think for a minute. Man, it is so hot. If I can get where the shuriken goes through the gap in the wall, it doesn't hit a wall. So if I can get that line, I should be able to do on landing jump, jump windmill slash and roll, and I should get through the gap and I should be next to the save statue. I think. Yeah, I tried that Farnham when I was in the room, but that was just on gut instinct. Hello everybody who's still watching, by the way. Just to let you know, look, pause menu, no OBS, no third monitor. My guitar, though. Right.
Oh, yeah, see, this is so tricky to, like... That was the longest. That was the longest travel time. I feel like I'm near the door. I thought I broke that. Oh, that's okay. That was the torch with the essence in it. I thought I broke that. I can't believe I didn't break that in that ninja fight. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's got to be going down the room, right? It's got to be. Don't tell me. I'm going to turn the bot off for these streams, by the way. Okay, I feel like I'm looking directly at the wall where that torch was. Is that going through the gap? That sounds so far away. That is so far away. That's one. That's over a second before that's hitting a wall. Where is that hitting? Where is that hitting? This is ridiculous. Okay. I've got to be in the middle, right? I've got to be in the middle of this room, otherwise that wind run would have hit something. You know what I just thought? You know what in this room, when you go where the paper is that wood? Again, don't tell me, but that might help for future reference. No, wood is where the door is, right? Thank you. That was a helm splitter, so I must be in like pretty decent open space. Oh, that's so hard to try and tell where that is. I feel like that's put me out of the corridor where the door is, because three of those windruns hit a wall. Open space. Oh, I have no idea where I am. I have no idea.
Ah, man, and it's getting hot. Jesus. The floor, definitely, if I can find the wood, there's wood near the door, and I'm almost certain there is wood near where you cut through the thing and go through where the trapdoor room is. Almost certain. Almost.
That's wood. Okay, that's good. Okay, I've just come in the door. Just come in the door. So we jump. Did they respawn? That does not help. That does not help. I've got to be near where they're spawning. What is he doing? That did not help. That did not help. I have no idea where I am now. I have no idea where I am. That's wood. on, find that. Am I near the, I've got to be near the door, right? Oh, no, I'm not on the... Every time I think I know where I am, and I jump, I hit a fucking wall. And I realize that I'm not where I think I am. That's it. That's it. That is it. I must be looking at the hole in the wall. I must be. Oh, man. I don't know how close I am, though. I have no idea where I am. Just in case. I have taken a few hits. Is that a fiend sealer? Oh my god, okay. Oh man. Okay, I'm in the trapdoor room. I am in the trapdoor room. Fuck me. Oh my god, I'm in the trapdoor room. So it is so hot with that on. You have no idea how hot it is with that on. Like, seriously, it is... Like, this is actually, like, moist. Like, it is so hot with this on. Okay, I'm in the trapdoor room. We should be able to get out of here. I also kind of need a piss. Okay, okay. I've got to be so careful in here. If I hear that fucking trapdoor noise, I'm going to... Okay, I'm in open space. Hang on, let's think about this logically for a second. And I need to cool. Let me think about this logically for a second. This room is essentially a rectangle with two, like, rectangles either side of it, where the ninjas come out. So if I can get a shuriken toss that sounds that's equal distance, like, in front and behind me, then either left or right will be left or right will, like, if left is longer, that's where the save statue is, and if I hit it right, if I hit the shuriken through that gap in the wall, I won't hear a noise, I think. So we should be able to find our way out of here. Keyword there being should.
Right. Okay.
I just killed a white ninja, didn't I? Yeah, I killed a white ninja, and I ET'd him and fiend-sealed him. So I should be towards the left-hand side, looking at this room as you come into it. I should be on the left, near the back of where he spawned. That's where I should be. Wait, am I in the pause menu again? No. Okay, I'm facing a wall, that helps. I should be roughly, well, not in the middle, but I should be, like, in the center square. I feel like that's it. I feel like that's it. Okay, maybe not. This. That's hitting a trap door, isn't it? Wait. Where the hell did that put me? Oh, fucking hell. I've got to be facing a wall. That's got to be it. It's got to be. I honestly feel like Windrun, Air Destruction Slash will get me there. Okay, maybe not. Okay, that was Windrun into jump and I hit a wall. I've got to be where the I've got to be near the revolving doors, surely. That is taking a long time to get to wherever it's going. That was it. I'm there. I'm there. I've got to be there. Where's the save statue? Oh, come on. It's got to be there. It has to be. Oh, come on. Please, Ryu, speak to me. It's got to be there. It has to be there. Hang on. I never thought I'd be so happy to hear birds. Please save the game, please. Oh man, I'm trying to think of this room in my head. You come in, the save statue's right here. You've got a wall on your left, you've got the wall on your right that goes up to the stairs.
for God's sake, man. What the hell is that? Oh, it's my mic. Please! Ryu, where's the save statue? I feel like I'm so close. I feel like I'm so close. I mean, I am being a bit of a stickler here. Like, if someone else was doing this and they checked to see where they were, like, I wouldn't hold it against them, but I feel like I'm so close. Wait. Oh no, hang on. Oh no, please don't tell me I am where I think I am. Hang on, no, I definitely hit the paper, right? Again, don't tell me. I definitely hit the paper. I definitely did. I definitely hit the paper. There's no way that wasn't that, right? Wait, what was that? Why am I getting a wall run there? That was the save. Okay, I'm gonna take the blindfold off. Yes! That's the save! Yes! 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 No third monitor. Oh my god. Oh my god. Unfortunately, I did just overwrite my segmented save, but I wanted to make that better anyway. Yes! I fucking got it! I got it. I really need a Wii though. Oh my god. How long did that take? Jesus Christ. It took an hour and a half to get to the first save statue. I'm gonna watch it. We've got to watch this back as well, because I thought I was so close when I got through that paper. I have no idea, like, where I... Anyway, I really need a week. Okay, I'm back. Oh my god, I can't believe how long that took me. Right, let me get OBS back on here. Okay, well the stream didn't die, that's nice. Oh! I did not think that was that shaken up. Well, there's a stream highlight for you. Oh, man. Oh, my God. That's actually quite nice, though, because that's cold. Sorry, that probably sounds horrible. Oh, my God. I am so hot. Like, you would not believe how hot I am after that. All right, 1 second. That did go on my chair, unfortunately. The things I do. The things I do to the NG scene. Good lord. Right, okay. I kind of want to carry on, but... Jesus Christ, that took an hour and a half to get to the first save point. Oh my god. Right. Right, well, I wasted about 1/4 of my beer. Ugh. Hey, anyone who thinks they can make it in less time without ripping off my shit, do it. That's annoying, because this is, of these, this is like, you can't see it. This is like one of my favorite flavors, so I'm kind of annoyed about that. But it didn't go on my desk. Oh my god, I can't believe that took that long to get to the first save point. Okay, that went in my jacket. That's annoying. Okay, we have 5 gram, that's not bad. Okay. Right, let me catch up with chat here. Hello, everybody. Welcome. I have no idea, like, when people got here, so... yeah. Hope everyone is enjoying the show. I do need to get a proper blindfold, though, because Jesus Christ. Like, this hat... you might even be able to see it. I don't know. No. This hat is like, damp. It's, like, it was that hot with that thing on. So yeah, it was moist, you might say. Alright, okay. Yeah, someone really put J Reed above, really? 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 you have a... It's fucking cold, man! Of course it's a winter hat. Alright, well... I will catch up with chat in the archive and we'll see. Excuse me. The little moment when you hit X and nothing happened. Dude, my heart like stopped beating then. Because I hit X and I thought I didn't hear anything. And I thought, wait, that's got to be the save statue. Usually I do that too, Brizzle. But I gotta admit, I was so hyped that I actually did it. I didn't do the, you know, tap the can, but... Oh my god. That took so long. Oh no, that's my segmented save. No, we're fine. I didn't overwrite it. I'm tired, man. That's it. Stream's over. Alright. Surely this isn't gonna be as hard. Surely this isn't going to be as hard. Okay, so we start out here. Yeah. There's nothing worse than having, like, a wet sleeve. If you know what I mean. I gotta stop making jokes like that. It's what's getting my YouTube shit, like, not... That's what's lowering my ad rating, is jokes like that. What's up, Knife? Again, welcome everybody. I couldn't see, so I don't know who's here and who I haven't said hello to, but hello everybody. Am I gonna watch a video on stream? Not right now, but yeah, I will, because I think that'll be funny. It'll be funny to see how accurate I actually was. I mean, hey, I didn't do too bad. I made it. But yeah, I definitely seriously need to get an actual blindfold, because, you know, I just thought, you know, when I took this off, you know, when you wake up in the night and someone turns the light on and you're like, oh shit, I'm blind. When you see, like, fake runs out there where they just take the blindfold off and they're like, oh yeah, they're totally fine. It's like, yeah, you know, that's kind of a dead giveaway. Okay, right. So here, all we've got to do is jump left, center, shuriken, jump, right, shuriken, jump, left, and he's aiming at the ninjas, isn't he? Oh my god, I can see. This game is so much easier. Like, this game is so much easier. Okazumi. Yeah. Alright, and then... Although, we kind of need to... Yeah, we kind of need to know where we are, don't we? Hang on. Let me figure that out. Ooh. Team Ninja, you lazy fuckers. Why is there no mesh on that banister? It's like they did it on purpose. It's like, nah, man, that's too much performance. We don't have the resources. Okay, that's annoying, actually, for this. Because this... That does not help. True, that is true, Quinn. That is true. I can I've saved, so I can actually reset now. Leave the... Exactly, Farnham. Exactly. Right. Alright, yeah. This doesn't look too bad, actually. Man. Yeah. I do need a proper blindfold, though. Right. Well, I hope everybody enjoyed that. Did we get raided? Did we? What's up, Major? Oh, did Major raid? Alright. Well, thanks, Major, if you're still here. Yeah, so we jump left, center, shuriken, jump, right, shuriken, jump, hit the wall. That's actually not a bad start. Yeah, that should work. Because if we charge an ET and we hear him running towards us... Then, sorry, that was poor mic etiquette. Yeah, if we do that and charge an ET and we hear him running, he hits us, we'll be behind him. Forward Y, the other guy will be running towards us, then we can shuriken stun him. Huh, that was weird. That didn't work. Alright. Oh, man, you know what I just thought, though? You know what's going to be a real pain in the arse? If I get Chapter 1 done, I'm going to have to find my way back to the save point. I can't see. Let's try that. How would we do that? Oh, no, I haven't got... Oh, shit, I didn't even think of that. We didn't get the fangs, did we? Oh, my God, we're not even nearly done with this chapter yet. Oh man, I didn't even think of that. We're not even nearly done with this chapter. Because we didn't get the fangs. Hey man, I'll take it. Hey, I'll take it. I'll take it. Alright. So if we roll... That's okay. And then if we just hold forward... Okay, I don't think this is going to be too bad, actually. And then we're here. Okay, yeah, okay, I don't think this is going to be that bad. I mean, it's a whole different ballgame when you can fucking see, but I think that I don't think this is going to be as hellish as I just thought it was. Yeah, so roll backwards, center, roll to the left. We drop down. Ryu. Alright. Okay, let me think. I can't hold block, because then I can't hear his footsteps. Alright. Oh my god. Yeah, so roll backwards. Roll to the left. Attack. Center the camera. And we're always going to be here. So, jump forward. We can't windrun because of the bats, which is really annoying. One, two, three. Center. Roll forward, open the chest. That feels pretty consistent. Was I ever close to dying, by the way? Because it feels like I got hit quite a lot. That's why I healed, because I thought my health might have been a bit low. Okay, this doesn't seem too bad, actually. So, roll backwards, center, roll to the left, drop down, center the camera, jump forward, jump forward, jump forward, jump forward, roll to the left. Okay, that was me being garbage. Oh, okay, that's cool. Yeah, it might actually. Yeah, maybe. Here's the thing, though. Like, and it's weird. Moving forward, funnily enough, like, I don't want to do that. Like, I would prefer to jump because I know how much distance a jump covers. Like, in my head, I can see that very clearly. Right, roll. Okay, hang on. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know, actually. I don't know. That didn't seem too bad. Yeah, but I've got to find my way back to the save statue after Chapter 2, man. That's not going to be easy. It's really not. Yeah, it's kind of hard to do that, though. Because you've got the bats as well. That was 12. Yeah, you see here, like, I'm not... I don't know, I feel like... I don't know, I feel like jumps were better. I feel like jumps were better, though. Okay. This is almost gone, by the way. Which I'm doubly annoyed about. So, roll, drop down... 1, 2, wall cling, and then just left and X. Yeah, I think that's fine. Okay, so now we need to go look to the right, jump forward, roll. Jump to the right, center, jump forward. That's what was throwing me off there. So you know when I was here? When I did this, I thought that you had, like, another wall flip after. So when I jumped and I didn't hear the wall run, I thought, wait, that doesn't sound right. But it's actually fine. Okay, so here, if we roll jump. Oh my god, I've got to get my way. I've got to get back through that fucking room. Oh, no. Alright, yeah, we ain't even nearly done with this chapter yet. Oh, my God. Yeah, we've got to get back through this room. And we haven't got the paper to know where we are. Ugh. Alright, I give up. someone else can do this run. I got further than anybody else. I'm joking, obviously. You know what's funny? When I first mentioned this idea, Rhett mentioned about having someone like in your ear to help you. Actually, having done this without being able to see, you have no fucking idea how much easier that would make this. Like, if I just had someone to tell me, I don't know. Like, let's say I got in this corner, right? If I just had someone to tell me, turn around, center the camera, and then the save statue is on your left, I'd be like, okay, I can roll forward, left, boom. Like, it'd be so much easier. So no, we're not doing that idea. That idea is garbage. I mean, it wouldn't make the run easy, but it would make it easier. So. Right. Okay. Major, you're saying, yeah. I sincerely hope someone else gives this a go. It'd be funny. Right, roll left, roll back, attack. I think, yeah, jump, jump, jump wall cling, jump, left, open the chest. I think jumping is definitely way better. Sorry, but I really think jumping's better there. So we want to look to the right, center the camera, jump forward, jump forward, jump forward, center, jump to the right, center, jump forward, jump to the right, center, roll jump to the right, center, roll jump forward, jump forward, roll jump to the left, center. I'm going to have to write this down. Roll jump, jump, look to the left, center, jump forward, roll, look to the left, center, walk forward, center. God, yes, this is going to be hard. This is going to be hard. Because that doesn't actually put me where I need to be. Yeah, exactly, mister. That's what I thought. I mean, to be honest, like, this is whatever. Who, like, if people want to do this and they want to have someone talk to them, that's fine. But in my book, that's not this. That's not blindfolded. That's like audio assisted. Do you know what I mean? Jump forward. Ah, man. Okay, this is going to be. Okay, if I can get here, if I can get this, right? If I can get this, then I can just do. Yeah. Oh, would you lot? I wish these guys didn't respawn. I really wish they didn't respawn. Okay, hang on. Was I right about this, by the way? Yeah, wood. Wood. Yeah, it is wood before here. Yeah. If I can get here. Ah, no. No. All right. I don't know. Yeah, honestly, I mean, there's so many parts of this run that I think are going to be impossible. But I'm not giving up until we get to those parts. Like, come on, let's be serious here. We are men in this stream, all right? And that's a joke, people. Don't get upset. I'm just messing. Like, there are women too. There are 0.6% of women watching, according to my analytics. So, all right. Right, so jump, 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 roll to the left, boom. Look to the right, jump right, center, jump, jump, jump to the right, jump to the right, jump to the right, center, roll, jump, jump, roll, jump, 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 roll to the left. Actually, this ain't too bad, you know. Okay, if I can get my position here, This is what I need to figure out. Yeah. This is the trick to this. If I can get it so I can drop down here and then just center the camera. If I can get it to where I can drop down here, turn Ryu towards like you, and then center the camera and jump. That's really good. This looks pretty good here where I am. So, drop. I'm definitely going to play this on stick, by the way. I think stick's going to make this way, way more... Well, easy is not the word, but I think stick's going to help. This looks pretty good. Yeah. Jump forward. Jump forward. Oh, that looks good. That looks good. That looks really good. Let's try that again. Hang on. Is this on Xbox? I think it is. It's gonna rain, I think. I can't remember if I last used this on Xbox or not. It's a good job that was empty. No, I think we need to, Yeah, it's been a long time since I used this stick. I can't remember which is. I'm gonna have to check the book. I can't remember, but I do think stick might be the way to go on this run. Hang on. Right, okay. Can you shuriken for micro movement? Yeah, that's true, yeah. One of the older Horis. This is, I've had this for a while, actually. This is the Mayflash F300. This is a cross-gen between, like, PS4, 360, PS3, PC. The only thing I can't use this on is PS5. But I have a converter now to where I can use it on PS5. It's a really good stick. What was I doing? Never mind. What's up, Ultimate? Yeah, if you're just joining on YouTube, you can't use commands. I just did blindfolded up until the first save. Now I'm labbing, like, the next part of the run. Which I need to get... I need to get the fangs and get back to this save statue. Which you would think is so easy, but it's not. Right, so we roll. We drop down. Jump, jump, jump. Ooh, I held forward there. That was my mistake. Alright. I don't think getting the fangs is going to be that bad. It's getting back to that save point that's going to be hard. That's going to be the trickiest part here. There we go. Yeah, you definitely need to roll there, otherwise Ryu's going to attack the bats. Psychomancer's gone, Ryu, that's true. Oh, man. That was an hour and a half to get to the first save point. Without the fangs as well. Hey, we did it, though. I mean, come on. Like, you know, I deserve some props. Like, we did it. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4... to the right. Jump, jump. No, you do need that extra jump. Yeah, you do need that extra jump. Okay. I don't know whether to write this down. I don't know. Please rewatch how you got to the first save. I don't know how long I'm gonna go for here, because I mean, dude, I actually didn't think it was gonna take that long, to be honest. I didn't think it would take me that long, and the only thing I labbed was getting to like the you know where the vases are, where you flip up to go into the fortress. That's the only thing I practiced off stream. That's the only thing. Like, everything else was just as I figured it out as I went. So that's really weird that that's not triggering the trapdoor. Look, right. So jump, jump, jump. See what I mean about the movement in this game? How many times have I just done that? And yet I did it there, and he didn't hit the wall. Like that. Man, this I love this game, but God, the that's annoying. So. Okay, did anyone... You remember when I wasn't sure what the ninja was doing, and it sounded like he was just doing one hit over and over and over and over again? What was that ninja doing when that was happening? Because I couldn't figure out, like, what string he was doing. Running has the same problem, though. Because you can hit forward, and you might go, like, a little bit to the left or right. So, there we go. Look to the right. Jump, jump, jump. I think it's easier to just do jumps. Jumps, jump, jump to the right, center, jump forward, jump forward, jump forward, jump to the left, center, jump forward, center, look to the left, jump forward. Here is where it gets tricky. Here's where it gets tricky. Because I need to land to where I can just look behind me, center the camera, and jump, and be in the trapdoor gap. That's what I need. Yeah, shurikens. Yeah, so... What's that, 4? 8? That looks pretty good. Maybe 2 more? Look left. I don't like that angle. That looks alright. That'll work. And then move forward, jump, roll. Oh, that's going to be so hard to do blindfolded. That is going to be so hard. That is going to be so hard. Yeah, so I want to be here. If I get lost, I'll just reset. Because as soon as I stop hearing the ninjas, I'll know that... Like, I'll know I'm through the door. Yeah, so jump forward. Jump forward, center. 1, 2, jump forward, roll. That's what I need right here. Jump forward, center. 1, 2... Jump forward, roll. No, that didn't work. Oh, this is gonna be hell to get through here. I don't think I held forward long enough. You see, this is too far. That, yeah, like, this will fuck me up. Like, I can't have this camera angle if I'm... You land about here, right? You land on, like, the third tile of this floor. Yeah, this is good. This is good. Jump forward, center. 1, 2, jump forward, roll. And then... Oh, fuck. And then we need... Look behind us. Center. Roll to the left. Boom, we're here. Okay. Okay, this, okay. That doesn't look too bad, actually. That doesn't look too bad. That doesn't look too bad, actually. God, it's 2:45, man. Okay, did I miss something? Oh, he was attacking the wall and was missing? He got stuck on a corner of the wall. Okay, yeah, we'll watch it on this. We'll watch it, because I am really curious how accurate I actually was. With where I actually was on screen. Okay, roll. Boom. 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll. Look to the right. Center. Roll. Jump. Jump to the right. Center. Jump forward. Jump to the right. Center. Jump. Center. 1, 2, 3. Jump to the left. Center. 1, 2, 3. Just do 3, it makes it easier. You can probably do 2 there, but 3 is... 3 just is more... I know where I'm going to be after 3. Look to the left. Windrun? And was it 12 shuriken tosses here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. No, that's not close enough. 13, 14, 15 looks okay. No, that's not far enough. Okay, I need to see where his left foot is. I think his left foot needs to be here. So if you look at these wood panels, the slim, like the short, fat ones, I feel like his left foot needs to be on this one right here. If his left foot is on this, I'm good. Good. Jump forward, center. 1, 2, jump forward, roll. Center, look behind you. Center, roll to the left. Fuck! That's on the stairs, not the fucking save statue. That might work. I could just do that and then roll forward. Oh man, this is going to be annoying. This is going to be so annoying. Oh man. Predict right now, how long is my total playtime going to be if I get to chapter 6? How long is it going to be? Right, roll. We drop down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll. Open the chest. Look to the right. We want 3 jumps. Jump to the right. Center. Jump. Jump to the right. Center. Jump to the right. Center. 1, 2, 3. Look to the left. 1, 2, 3. That's good, because that doesn't include any rolling. I like that. That's nothing but jumps. So we don't have to worry about rolls. Look to the left. I just had an idea. What if I do this? Whoops. What if I do... We come up here. Jump to the right. Center. 1, 2, 3. Look to the left. Center. 1, 2, 3. Look to the left. Turn around. Oh, that's so close. That is so close. Ah. All right. I gotta figure this out. Because if I get lost, I'm fucked. 50 hours. Dude, I don't know. I'm trying to think of the rest of the game. Like, what's going to be hard on this? Like, what's going to be really hard on this in terms of... You know what's not going to be easy is getting through the fucking trees in Chapter 2. That's going to be... Because I can't windrun because he'll target the fucking trees. Actually, that might help. I don't know. One thing at a time. Roll. We go. What's up, fairy? Oh yeah, I'm not even thinking of that far. I'm thinking chapter 6, like up until chapter 6. Because I think people are forgetting, right? In chapter 6, you've got archive navigation, right? You've got the underground navigation, where you can just fall off and die. Then in chapter 7, you've got the swimming part after it floods, where you've got to get to the lift where you're swimming. Are you like... Y'all are thinking too far ahead. 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll to the left. Open the chest. Alright. Look to the right. Okay, this bit seems fairly okay, though. Like, this seems quite consistent. Jump to the right. Jump. Jump to the right. Center. Jump to the right. Center. Three jumps. Center. Look to the left. Center. 1, 2, 3. Center. Look to the left. Center. A wind run. Ooh, that's not bad. That's not bad. Look at that. If we go down left. Oh, that looks really good. Ooh, we might... Ooh. Ah, fuck. Oh, man. Getting through this fucking hole, man. Just putting Ryu in the hole. It's the problem. Getting Ryu to find the hole is a problem. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? And get your mind out the gutter. We're not talking about that. Oh, man. This is hard. 1, 2, 3, 4. We roll to the left. We get the fangs. All to the right. One, center. 1, 2, 3, center, left. 1, 2, 3, center, left. This, getting here doesn't seem that bad, honestly. What about X, Y? X, Y, X. That looks pretty good. Ah, that doesn't put that. That's not. That doesn't work though. We're too deep in the hole. Ah, yeah, that's not gonna work. That might work. Yeah, that might work. I just thought, your position here, is it the same no matter where you fall through on the trapdoor? I gotta listen out for that wall cling. That'll fuck me up. Okay, don't roll here. Don't roll jump here. Like, okay. That's not good. Oh, this is... You know what would really help here? The Luna. The Luna would really help here. You could just do the Luna's ET, and that would, like, move you forward. Ah, okay. 24 hours, yeah. I don't know, man. Blade of the Loser... Man, is that, yeah, like, have we finally found a use for that move? Have we finally found a use for Blade of the Undefeatable? We just didn't know, man. We didn't know. This whole time. It was the hidden tech for blindfolded runs. Right. We get the fangs. We jump. Listen for the wall cling. That's fine. Three jumps. Center. Jump forward. Jump to the right. Center. Jump to the right, center. 1, 2, 3. Center, left. 1, 2, 3. Center, left. This is good. This is fine, actually. 1, 2, 3, 4. One more, maybe? 5. Ooh, that's a bit far. That's a bit far. What if we do... What if we do 3 Blade of the Undefeatables, and then we just do XX? That might work. This just turns the game into like a puzzle game, really, doesn't it? This is what I'm going to change the question to on the forum. How many Blade of the Undefeatables does it take to get to the trapdoor room in Chapter 1? Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll to the left. Boom. Look to the right. Jump. Center. 1, 2. Always do 3. Always do 3 jumps, because then we can do 3, 1, center. 1, 1, 2, 3. Look to the left. 1, 2, 3. And then we're all... This is really consistent. I'm always here, so this is good. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no, that okay. XX moves you a lot further than I thought. Maybe just try X. NGB, yeah, yeah. Oh man, remind me to rip the first part of this, because I probably forget. Because I actually do want the first part. For a video, because that would be quite funny. That's so weird. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, that's not good. That's not good. I don't know why that didn't open the chest. At least, I mean, I have a save now, so I can reset if I need to, but I'd prefer not to. Right, so one. Oh, I'm stuck on the... Yeah, that fucked up my movement, didn't it? What did I do before? 3 or 4? Was it 3? I can't remember. I am going to have to write this down. Was it 4? Okay. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice. 1, 2, 3. Right, center. 1, 2. Right, center. Right, center. 1, 2, 3. No, that's wrong. Yeah, that's wrong. It was jump to the right, center, and then 3 jumps, wasn't it? I think. On that. It was jump to the right, then center, and then 1, 2, 3. Yeah. So roll, roll. We drop down. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Look to the right. 1, 2, 3. Right, center. 1. Center. 1. Right, center. 1. Right jump. Then center. 1, 2, 3. There we go. And then left. 1, 2, 3. That is perfect. That's perfect. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hang on, what about, like... Maybe a couple more shurikens? Maybe 5 shurikens there? That looks pretty good, actually. 1, center, 1, 2. Ooh, that looks pretty good. That was 2 shuriken tosses, right? That was 4 Blade of the Undefeatables and 2 shuriken tosses. Yeah, we need a notepad file for this, man. We do. Mirai Blindfolded. Part of me thinks that's not going to be too bad. But Right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice. Look to the right, center. 1, 2, 3. Look to the right, center. 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 Look to the right, center. And then we jump. Center. 1, 2, 3. Center, left. 1, 2, 3. Center, left. Lovely. His left foot's a little bit over to the left than it was. But being over to the left is fine. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. 1 step. 2 step. Center. Look behind. Center. Ooh, that's not quite there. Yeah, that's... maybe 3? Maybe shuriken tosses? Maybe 3 shuriken tosses might be better. Yeah, that's why I think a stick is going to be better. Because here's my reasoning for that, right? For those who don't play on a stick. On a stick, like, left is left. See? Like you really have to push the... You have to really push it down to get, like, a down forward or a down back movement, right? Whereas on a pad, even a good pad, left or right, like, if you're just off, like, the tiniest little bit, then you get, like, a... You're just off that tiny little amount that messes up where you think you're facing. So I do think... The only problem with a stick... Is there any reason I would ever need camera control in this run? I'm trying to think. Other than centering the camera behind you. I don't think there is. I don't think I've ever... I haven't used it once, have I? I don't think you'd ever need that for anything. One... Okay, 4. Yeah, there we go. When you aim the bow... Oh yeah, that's true. Alright, 1, 2, 3. Center, to the right. Center, forward. Center, to the right. Jump to the right. Center, 1, 2, 3. Center, left. 1, 2, 3. Center, left. Nice. That definitely didn't cover as much ground as before, did it? He hugged the pillar there a little bit. That actually looks pretty good. That's actually really good. Yeah, so we want wind run, center, 1, 2, jump, roll. I don't know whether to give that a try. You know what? Let me. I feel like this is going to be the hardest bit, actually. Oh, shit. I forgot. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. I just thought, yeah. I actually need to go back and get the... I actually need to go back and get the key, don't I? So that would be the same, wouldn't it? Yeah. There's a guy that's finished Sekiro blind. Really? This is making me curious, actually, like, what other games have been done blindfolded. Because it sounds obvious to say it, but man, it is so different. See, that was forward, and yet he went, like, just a little bit to the right there. God, how many times have we got to go through this fucking trapdoor? Okay, we want a roll jump, though. I think running forward might be better there, actually. Yeah, I know of 64, but I don't know of many other runs, to be honest, off the top of my head. Hasn't someone done Bloodborne blindfolded? I think I've seen that mentioned before. Jump forward and then just hold forward. Yeah, see, look, I'm holding forward, and yet he just drifts to the right that tiny little bit, and it just completely fucks you up. Maybe air destruction slash will work, actually. Jump forward, air destruction slash, and then we can just roll through the gap. Roll back, roll left, jump. There we go, that's nice, yeah. Bloodborne has been done blindfolded, Tomb Raider as well. Ah, nice, nice. Yeah, it makes me curious what games have been done. Yeah, it does. That looks pretty good. Nintendo controllers help because of the analog gaps. Yeah, I could see that being a massive help, actually. That's why I'm thinking stick is maybe better. See what I mean? Like, just that tiny little bit of movement, just, and you're completely fucked. The movement in this game does not help. It really doesn't. The movement in this game does not help. There we go. So then it'd be what? Windrun, left, windrun, right, windrun, right. And then we're at the door. Windrun, windrun, right. One, two, roll. Okay, this might not be as bad as I'm thinking. So then we get that, and then we just turn around. Jump. Jump, left, center, jump, jump, and then we're right at the door. And then if we do a neutral jump and move... Okay, this doesn't look too bad, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. This is a really shitty camera angle, though, for coming through this door. Jump to the left. That actually looks really good. I'm gonna have to write that down. What was that? That was yeah, I was thinking of getting the potions, but it's gonna fuck up where I am. If I get these and turn around. Oh no, we should be okay. One. Okay, now we should be fine there. Actually, that might be better. Dude. Can't open the door. So it was jump left, center, look left, XY, center, look to the right. See what I mean? Like, and I can correct that because I can see it. But blindfolded, I won't know that I'm not there. Oh, I don't know. The more I think about this run, it's going to be so reset heavy as well. It is going to be so reset heavy. Which, you know, that's not really all that surprising, but, you know, it is going to be very reset heavy. Oh, man. Yeah, funny enough, Muramasa and your item menus aren't going to be that bad. Because they're in the same order every time. So, I'm not too... Of all the things to worry about in this run, I am not worried about that. I can't even remember what I was doing here. What was I going to do? It was the fangs. I was going to do the fangs. Yeah, so roll, jump. And then XY might be the secret MVP here, you know. XY is like a really good amount of distance to cover. Okay, don't win past there because you go through the door. Yeah, I don't think... I mean, menuing's not going to be... I mean, it's something I'll have to practice for sure, but of all the things on this run to worry about, I do not think menuing is going to be one of them. I'll probably live to regret saying that at some point. But yeah, so here it's like, you know, right trigger, down, down. And the menus don't cycle either. So when you, like, if you press down and you're, like, you know you're at the bottom of the menu. So as long as you know what order the items are in, you'll know what item you're on. Okay, that's gonna do it for this one. I need to write down some stuff. I need to write down some stuff and revise it. This is gonna be like a test. This is gonna be like a driving test, man. But hey, we got to the first save point. Which I honestly didn't think I'd get done today. But I will definitely try stick next time. All right, let me stop the recording. I've got to watch... we've got to watch how I actually got to that save point. Because, man, that was brutal. That was brutal. All right, you don't need the camera anymore. Goodbye. Okie dokie. Excuse me. Why is the Xbox taking forever to turn off? Heretics, exactly. Oh, where is the, whatchamacallit? Here it is. No, that's not it. Here it is. 2 hours and 25 minutes, man. Oh my god. I can't believe it took that long. Although, to be fair, we have got some idea of how to carry on for the next part. So, all right. So, whereabouts are we? that hat looks so fucking stupid. It's like the most ghetto blindfold ever. all right. Can anyone remember, like, whereabouts that was? In the... Like, what time was that on? Oh, okay, here, hang on, I think I found it. Okay, yeah, so here we are. Alright, cool. Okay, where are we? Turn off. There we go. Right. Yeah, so this is... Okay, so I'm gonna have to... I hate hearing myself, but... Oh my god! Look how fucking close I am to the trapdoor! Oh my god, I cannot believe that I was... That was so... I cannot believe I was that close. Look at that. Look at that. Hang on a second.
Maybe not.
Okay, so where do I think I am here?
I honestly feel like Windrun, Air Destruction Slash will get me there.
Not even close, Joe. Not even close. You're not even looking in the right direction.
Okay, maybe not.
Need a text-to-speech reader for this chat. The only problem with that, though, is that I genuinely don't want the chat to, like, tell me what to do. Because I don't want to get to a... Like, for example, right? When I got here, if someone... Like, I don't... Say if I had text-to-speech on, right, for donations, and someone was like, oh, all you have to do is X, Y, and you're there. Like, to me, that would invalidate it. Because someone, like, told me what to do. So I don't want that on.
Okay, that was Windrun into jump, and I hit a wall. I've got to be where the I've got to be near the revolving doors, surely.
Okay, I'm not exactly right here, but I'm not exactly wrong either.
That is taking a long time to get to wherever it's going.
This blindfold, man. God, I can't believe how close I am to the fucking trapdoor here, man. Oh my god. That realization.
That was it.
Yeah. So all I need to do here is just center the camera and roll to the right, and I'm there. That's all I need to do. I don't know what I actually did.
I'm there. I'm there. I've got to be there.
What are you doing? Why did I do that?
Where's the save statue?
Why did I do that?
Oh, come on. It's got to be there. It has to be.
Why did I do that? Oh my god, I'm so close to walking through the fucking door here. Will you
speak to me? It's got to be there. It has to be.
I am so close to go. If I'd have gone through that fucking gap and down the trapdoor, oh my god, I would have been so mad. Actually, nerve-wracking watching this.
Please save the game, please.
You can actually hear me surprisingly well through that hat.
Oh man, I'm trying to think of this room in my head. You come in, the save statue's right here. You've got a wall on your left. You've got the wall on your right that goes up to the stairs.
Literally, all I needed to do was just roll to the right, and I would have been fine. I can't remember what I was thinking here, honestly. Oh, no, I do, yeah. So here, I was doing that because when you jump, you hear that noise on a neutral jump. I thought if I was on the stairs, like, it would be slightly longer hearing that noise because I would drop down further. So.
Oh, for God's sake, man.
Yeah, exactly, Fauna. Yeah. It takes me a while to, like, get this, right?
What the hell is that? Oh, it's my mic. Please, Ryu, where's the save statue?
How far down this rabbit hole do we go?
I feel like I'm so close.
This is the question. What do I do here? I remember this part, because I knew, like, that X didn't hit anything, so I must have been looking at open space. So now there's a right, like, there's a wall on the right. I don't know what I'm doing here, though. Like, I can't remember.
I mean, I am being a bit of a stickler here. Like, if someone else was doing this, and they checked to see where they were, like, I wouldn't hold it against them, but I feel like I'm so close.
I just thought, actually, I need to turn off chat, too. Yeah, I need to turn off chat on my monitors.
Oh no, please don't tell me I am where I think I am.
Yeah, so you know what I was panicking here? Because I could hear the crows, I thought, wait, have I somehow managed to get to the entrance of the ninja fortress? And I thought, no, no way. And then I remembered about the paper.
Yeah. Hang on, no, I definitely hit the paper, right? Again, don't tell me. I definitely hit the paper. I definitely did.
What's up, Mima?
I definitely hit the paper. There's no way that wasn't that, right?
I have no idea where I am here. Like, I have no clue where I am. No clue at all.
Wait, what was that?
Yeah, this confused me. I could be getting that anywhere in this area. Anywhere in this area could have given me that wall run.
Why am I getting a wall run there?
Oh my god, that was so fluky.
That was the same.
That was so fluky. Dude, an hour and okay, 3 minutes, man. I wonder if anyone's actually going to watch this. Like, genuinely. Because I'll put this up as a separate video on YouTube. I wonder if anyone is actually going to watch that. Because it's not the most entertaining. God, that was so lucky, man. I can't believe that's how I got the save statue. That was so unbelievably lucky. I just checked. I can't believe how many people are watching this. Y'all are crazy. Yeah, that's mental, man. I can't believe that's how I actually got it. All right. Well, that's going to do it for this one, guys. We're definitely coming back to this, though, for sure. I feel... Why not? Let's go ahead and make bold predictions that will be proven wrong further down the line. I think Chapter 1 is definitely doable. 100%. We can definitely do Chapter 1. Chapter 2, the tricky bit is going to be... You know what? Now that I think about it, is finding your way back to the save statue really going to be that hard? When you get control of Ryu in Chapter 2, you have a set position, so you're gonna turn around, center the camera, jump forward twice, open the door. And then you'll jump forward twice, go through the door. And then you need to make your way down the runway on the way to Mirai. I don't think it's actually gonna be that bad, you know. Yeah, I don't think it's actually going to be as bad as I'm thinking. But the hardest part is definitely going to be getting the fangs and getting through that trapdoor room twice when I can't fucking see. So yeah, that's going to be tricky. That's going to be really tricky. The seed is definitely planted though, man. I actually want to play it more. I just this hat gets so unbelievably hot. I'm going to order an actual blindfold. Because, dude, that was very uncomfortable to wear. It really was. So. And, yeah. So yeah, we get back to the save point. And then what have we got to do in Chapter 2? We've got to traverse the... You know, the traversal is not going to be easy in Chapter 2. Yeah. It's not going to be easy. It's not. But... We can do it. I think we can do it. Chapter 3 might not be that bad. I don't know. Obviously the hanging wire bit, that's not gonna be fun. I don't know, man. Actually, now that I think about it, Chapter 3 is gonna be really tricky. Because the problem with Chapter 3 is that all of your movement in that chapter is in really, really enclosed space. So, like, the shuriken tossers aren't going to do much for telling you where you are. Yeah, chapter 3 might actually be a bit of a sleeping beast. Yeah, chapter 3 might be way harder than I'm thinking, off the top of my head. Yeah, that's all. Yeah. We'll, as I said, man, one step at a time. I reckon we can do Chapter 1. We will worry about Chapter 2 when we get to Chapter 2. So. Oh, man. Talk about opening a can of worms, man. All right. Setyan is on. So we can raid Setyan. Does anyone know, like, if I open his stream... Oh, did he just go offline? Oh man, he literally... Oh my, that was terrible timing. I literally opened his stream and, like, he went offline. Yeah, never mind. I was going to raid Setyan, but... Oh well. Yeah, I'll know... Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I'll know... Yeah, actually, yeah, it might not be too bad. I don't know, man. I'm not going to think about the later chapters yet, to be honest. We'll think about it when we get to it. We'll treat it like a karma run, you know? So... Chapter 10. Okay, right now, just a heads up for anyone that's, like, thinking about the run. Chapter 6 right now is pretty much all I'm thinking of, because there are so many things in chapters 6, 7, and 9. Like, chapter 9 might just legitimately be impossible. Because, I mean, just think of chapter 9, man. Think of what you have to do in chapter 9. So thinking about chapter 10 or chapter 11, that's pointless. Like, we're not even remotely close to thinking about those chapters yet. Unless there is, like, you know, 100% irrefutable high-definition video proof of someone doing NG blindfolded, the answer to that question is no. No one has done it. Someone did claim to have done hard mode, which was pretty funny, honestly. Okay, YouTube's just not working. Oh, look, there we go. We'll see if that person has responded. Which they have not. I didn't think they would. Yeah. So you can go, if you go on the community tab, like, you'll see the post. Like, it's... You know, if that guy has a video, I'd love to see it. But, you know, just saying, oh yeah, I did this on hard. And you think, yeah, okay. Sure you did. Like, without video, like, come on. You know, that's... Asking people to take your word for that is ridiculous. And I don't want to toot my own horn here, but you saw how hard it was for me to get through chapter 1. And I've played this game more than most people. I know this game pretty well. I know the way this game works reasonably well, you know? So, draw your own conclusions from that, I guess. But I'll catch you guys tomorrow. I might do some practice offline and write a few things down, and I might have another crack at it tomorrow. We'll see if we can... If I can get chapter 1 done, I'd be really happy. I'd be really happy if I can get chapter 1 done. So, I hope you all enjoyed it. I will see you either tomorrow or next week. Peace.